Yeah. 1-2. 1-2. Hey, y'all, Wu-Tang's invincible. Move it up, but understand the principle. My man Bubs. Dropping fat tracks like drugs. Wake up, 1-2. You break it up, Peace.
Our immediate future is the worst war man will ever know.
This goes out to all my cats and the projects. Just living it, still living it. Through the rough times and the bad times, the crimes, where was heaven? Must be somewhere. Somewhere here and though for real, I never seen a place. Maybe someplace you go when you die. An ordinary cat from out of projects. Since I was younger though, mom raising children's pops dipped a long time ago. In my mind I see flashback. I had no fancy clothes, skinny, ugly, naughty head nigga, crying with snotty nose. Even though my father neglect, he paid the child support. Hadn't seen him all these years, I hug his ass in court. Always said I'm coming to get you, and I'll be waiting too. Holiday and birthday presents was never coming through. Remember at the age 13, I started smoking weed, hanging out with cats that was older, started running street. Dropped out of high school, selling drugs and pressing chicks. Spent most of my cheddar on gear, my mans was buying whips. New York, Jamaican, Miami niggas flooded Virginia quick. Consigning work only if buying, prices was high as shit. Remember when I first got hit, I seen the iron spit. 50 cats spinning one corner, bleeding with pellet hit. My man Sean, he held on strong. Slug burned through his lower backside, cracked his spine, exited his arm. Lost him twice on the hospital table. And when he died, I cried my eyes out, I couldn't take it, damn. But the same things continue to happen. Niggas got bust. I'm a kid with a grown man's mind, turning corrupt, playing innocent in front of my elders. I was running with them cats that be robbing too. I couldn't tell her if my name was up in any type trouble. My moms would tell me, just like your brother's innocent shit, go get a job or something. Just another bum on the street, not working hard for nothing. Scratch I made when I was pumping, I hit her off with something, making sure the crib stay tight. For real, I want no dummy. Tell me where you getting this money. I watched the car be lying, saying anything size drug selling. My sister